Hello, my name is Therese Johaug and I am a double gold medal winner in cross country skiing. When I know that I missed the Olympic in Pyeongchang, I was really motivating to come back and to show everybody that I will be the best athlete when I'm coming back after these 2 years. So, and especially I've had the Beijing Olympian in my head for 5 years now and training so hard. I've been a part of this game here for 15 years now, and I have never taken a gold medal in the Olympic before, so for me it's so huge, and it's a dream that become true to take this gold medal. And it's also fun that it was the first one in this Olympic, so yeah. You know, when you have tasting in one gold medal, you want to have more, so I know I have my chance also there to take a gold, but I know also that the Finnish girl will be really hard to beat. It's something special with the individual races, because it's you and the skis and the watch you have to race for yourself. I was 11 seconds behind her after 6.5 kilometers, but I know and I feel that I have a lot of power. It was really hard in the last 2 kilometers that I know that I could take a gold medal or not. So I gave the best I could, and I was actually really lucky that I was in front of her, because I know that she is also a gold medal winner, because it was so close, the both of us. It's a dream that become true here, and I have also one race left here, the 30K. So it's also a really good distance for me. So I know that the shape is good, and I will try to take a third one.